All right, so Peyton probably thinks he's pretty sweet, you know. That basketball shot, I think he's a pretty boy, but I'm going to show you something, Peyton, right? I'm going to do some things that you cannot do after I already lifted, after I ran a mile and a half at race pace. Let's watch this, buddy. All right, guys, last one, I promise. Checking in from the Martin Market. Yeah, so I did nothing today. I took a nap, watched Captain America Civil War. I have a lot of homework to do. I'll probably be up to 2 in the morning because I want to get all my homework done because tomorrow I have a wing eating competition and the Mason Ramsey concert. So I gotta get that all done today. So, cheers. So update on all that homework. Ate all my pretzels. And yeah, I just taught myself a whole chapter of stats in like 40 minutes. And I don't know if you can see it. No, you can't see it. But it's got a 94% of my quiz over it. Kind of a stat master, like no big deal. All right, so it is Thursday. I'm walking to King Library. It's a loud car. Anyway, so walking to King Library for another group project. Kind of annoying, but you know, I gotta get school done. Got my Reagan Bush shirt for the Mason Ramsey concert tonight, which is gonna be really fun. Hopefully I get some good footage for that. But yeah, you know, what's more country than Reagan and a little Mason Ramsey? So, love to see it.
She's moving behind. She's over there.
She's over there. She can't wait for
me. Asha!
No! We found the cow. We've relocated her.
Be gone.
She's under the clothes. Natural habitat.
Aw, oh, poor baby. Peyton. It's okay.
Going to have to use a lint roller after this because she's shitting like crazy. Can't imagine why.
All right, checking on this beautiful Tuesday. I'm repping my Colts, repping my Yankees. It's really nice out today. But yeah, I just got done with my only class for the day, my introduction to business class. Honestly, such a boring class. We don't do anything in class. She lets out early almost every day. Everyone just plays video games and stuff in the class. So not gonna lie, today I just kind of watched Baker Mayfield's highlights. That's all I did. But everyone just shows up to class just in case she gives a quiz, which are always surprise quizzes. But yeah, about to go to the Bell, one of the dining halls here. Apparently they're having like a cookout thing. So, I don't know, let's see.
What are you doing?
Dude, hey. You've been featured.
Wow.
Oh. Another day, another run. Grind don't stop, I guess, I don't know.
What's up? This is probably gonna be my only vlog. It's Friday. Just had some class, but life's been sort of hectic lately, and I haven't been in the mood or thought to do any of these considering how new it is. But yeah, just left accounting, last accounting class for the year. Bless up, just have the final exam sometime next week. Yeah, I had a massage yesterday. Oh my god, I feel so good after that. But we had a huge project wrapping up. We're still wrapping it up right now. So life's just hectic. That's why I haven't been talking to y'all really at all, honestly. I played some basketball. I took a video of that. But yeah, that's about it. I'm gonna try and check back in later, but if I don't, I don't. So.
All right, so I'm recording this today that I should be putting together vlog 2. I told the rest of the guys not to record, but I just got done with a run. I'm gonna go pick up a package. And I'm kind of a dork, and I think that like our package center is kind of the coolest thing ever, so I'm gonna get on the vlog. Maybe no one else will think this is cool and they'll think I'm dumb, but whatever, man. So unfortunately, I didn't get to show the process because someone walked in and came to the exact like little kiosk that was mine. And at the 20 kiosk, she came right to mine, of course. So I didn't get to record, but like, yeah, my parents sent me this cute little box. Easter candy.
I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I got the horses in the bag. Horse dog gives a dash. Black got the horses, dragon dash.